Nkwaniriza nnyo ku mukutu gwa Uganda Lifestyle olina Bahati Mutebi atukoma wulire oba mu Uganda ndi wadde at large. Omuyimbi Clever J omu ku ba icons za music mu Uganda kyakuba bbanga ddene naye had his time actually myaka gya mid 2000s. Oboli myaka gyange wayimu senior 2 senior ya kusatu awo senior 1 bimu kaga bimu sabi munana. Clever J had his time era atukuba muziki mu Kampala netukkiriza. Yalina style ngeri unique. They had out of energy in performing. So I'm afraid darling come in Ugandans. Ni whatever happened, Katunda Ikaya Mani. Na yeah, Msa Jono. Yali abuzeo for some time. Nagina ke Sudani, abuzeo kila bubichi, ni Uganda na akumao. Paka sindu ya Muzula, wa SB4. Na ye, of course, agani wogati, Msa Jono. Na studio ya Zimba, wakawe. Zimba studio, si chibine studio ya Clever J ojirabako. You can't be happy nini vya yungira vya kumula mwa amanyi. Tani kukuluza ikoni wafe ya charge yuli kutuwa itu manyi. Wafe ya funamu some mental disorder. So, ana asulio jazimbe wakawe. Asula ika mchiyumba. Mfakti cha mkoko. Asula wabuzi dula wacho suleyo. Mba teka wakona distance. Mwa president ya gamba. Tutekeo social distance. So, atingana yu omami. Ano kubaku mchiyara yu kwa ya gani nyakishare. Mchiyawa mwagara nyo. Asula ike wakulu jasula. Nga jaswa siwa watu wano jono siwa mtu wa mulamu. Ne icon inga Clever J kutumanyo wafe. Watch together. So, wano guy legend. Tia kuwa mbanga dene ye. Wamu kwa lekisha yazi wangia ngamba. Osoba ne moment ya mbula mogo ni kufula legend. Age. Novela kocho wamu pida wakua kule manda. Nogina kwa sonu wangula champions league. Kwa wano nyezo kwa miaka chukumi mwaga. Chikufula legend. Na special moment. So, Clever J miaka jiyakuba. Chima na mufuka legend kumisiku wa Uganda. Na ye. The way life you are living in Uganda, wange si life you guys will not know you know what you are doing. You are just slamu and a studio jazzy, but what do flat screen, jalaga, naga bagala kola kola bona fresh kid, agami fresh kid, you mimi asuka ku page ye. Umaro kuzima studio ye what? Fresh kid ya asuka ko, then you wana vao agenda kola kola bona pias, aliza dion gubita palaso. Maveringa wakula shi, anga bakula akula boya wakami ya jimu sabada pasi nga wapamu Amerika nga wakuma wenu wazata mate Clever J yaliyo wa amanyi paso utaita nafuka wa mutawana nyunga chari rizadi so na gama kula biwa gina jikola na yemu gama jagala mu studio ye kazata mte ina sende zikola studio no jine ye jazi mbe sponyo ba paraso levo zikwari nediyo jiafunyile sone hazo kizo kori ya music mu studio sinde studio liwe njirabe. Anyway, waliwo zungu wa ine njogera nti mwinga bisa wako gira nganzi mijina kuzivuamu nanti mbabi tufu nanti mbili mtu wabamu over mnesipamu. So, wazo kwenye umeta andikuwa yu mtu nati nga ina bigger dreams kuna fina njituja mku nsiku ito wewa over mnesipamu, ni mtu mwiyava however big yu wame na sete meka foundation yoye. So, fine njimba hizo kubanga ambi nga ina bigger dreams chesima njincho waki lemba jima zimada ina dreams zizi developing a studio yokusingawo yaze mmuletu tundide amanyi gapedde actually yogede kumutoka jiagula bali wati jiamua angagenze lida na yagambye sente tetali mu mukisa bina bya kola byafa bo film sente za Brian White katisi semanyi na ye mwa byono simenye bana dengulu muziko yaganda ino kuzivu ento muyimbi okubanga kwale na baye banga fumye nyimba unlike mu countries zina lezi kuzinga mu America. Miko soko mwemi ya kinanga tu imba, nuba usinga baka nuko mwono wamba chat. Mwona wa Justin Bieber wali, adeta chakula music. Drake, wakumia Drake ya mwala kimi ya kange, satu minamba. Chani ya Drake ingateli kulu imba na rumulu pia rugeindako. Yali ya sima teka kukoto ya Nbring, naza ako God is Brand. Limba luina 1 billion views ku YouTube kuno. Na ye, Uganda going aside for 3 years. Media ni tadika, ya guamu, taina kapia. Yogendo kuda ngane wako mulunji wala yintu ya sobango kopinga na wana wabida wo midi yange kuruwa na buruanyi suno zimu fakta yisumbwa Clever J nga yali talented na ye music guwako lafuna negative reception kubamba critics so wakendo tuka kwe ya preku radio rivalries inga bantu radio mamwande da mindset mfunti usaja ya guwamu temumuli liza suno tuno chusa that stelasi komu music wa Uganda tumibi ya wako with the silent wakoma o tumwe positive reception. Angaje tuwadela ni tonics. Kwa alini ya dea ya kubinga muko down. Mado kisa kezeza konga waso mula wala ichi tuchigani. Yerami wawagi na performinga ima nyimba. Kadenea tinga inempia. Nenga sifu ziwa mado kisa. media ba prince party nino kwesa imbi bano ba foreign artists ababude hoko wabagenda ko mu haters so imigana tusogera ko mu haters ndo ko mawo ndo chikajuye na yachikola ninga ya jene yale abasali zikwali size ziliza ndabiko wali ali wama nyoko na liko kati no brand songa temba zungu suwe chiri muganda wangu imbe somya kaya miaka musanvu nga tayimba na ko mawo uyakoma watandikira so imbe kebaje jali mu yeyo simanyiwe mtufu badoge adabika kasabulunji wabadeke chichamu ne studio yeyo te wamanyi biho ninyi wasula kebaje si wa inoxula so atumusabire ina sebamula banga li watata waka milioni nga azeyo kweto na afuka mida akaba maziga manji mzei manja ya njiga jona gamba mwana kwa kuwati ulu imba insi ya leta kuna kuza ngo mwano wangi nungu yoru imba insi ya leta so yu ni valiso ni mbulamu wajwa ita anga management untukutu so kunyiza nito balate kwa gina bintu beja kwejusa kebaje na mwana kwa kaba akaba Rimba wa from data charuza yu studio mbalu zanya na tinga lunjiza tata wea mkuza. So yembeli kumusajia wa ngoyo, jia di muonge, ama njidu wanga kirevaje. Vaji mwa mwagara nyo, yu mungu wa imba yu wanda vaya wa mutawana, miaka jie kumibinga, jini makati gajo. Sema hadi mtevi, uliku yu ganda lifestyle.